Hi everyone, let's solve this question. John was handed the following formula by his professor Rick. So we have the formula over here. A is equal to bth root of q divided by c square. Rick mentioned that b is a positive constant, so b has to be positive. When q is equal to 1, a is equal to 4. When q is equal to 100, a is equal to 40, then b is equal to. So we need to find the value of b. So this is a question which I have created based on the questions which are given in the GMAT Advanced Quant book. So pause the video, give it a try, and then let's try to solve this question together. Alright, we are back. I hope you have given it a try. Now, if you have not subscribed to this channel, do remember to subscribe and hit the bell icon and comment below I subscribed and I will personally reply to you. Now, let's get started with this question. Now, over here we have the formula A is equal to bth root of q divided by c square. All right. Now again, what is bth root of q? So that is nothing but q to the power 1 by b. So if b is equal to 2, that would be square root of q. If b is equal to 3, that would be cube root of q, etc. All right. So that was just a quick side note. Now it's given in the question that when q is equal to 1, a is equal to 4. All right. So let's substitute these values over here. So we're going to substitute q as 1 and a as 4. So we get 4 is equal to bth root of 1 divided by c square. Now bth root of 1, no matter what the value of b is, and again it's also given that b is a positive constant, so whatever the value of b is, this is going to be 1 itself, right? So we can be sure that c square is equal to 1 by 4. How do I know that? So for this I'm just substituting 1 over here. So I have 4 is equal to 1 by c square. So I take c square over here and 4 I take it down. So I have c square is equal to 1 by 4. Alright, now the next piece of information given over here is q is equal to 100 when a is equal to 40. So let's substitute these values over here. So for a we will put 40 and for q we will put 100. So we have 40 is equal to bth root of 100 divided by c square. Now if I take c square to the left hand side, I can write this as c square into 40 is equal to bth root of 100, and we know that c square is equal to 1 by 4, right? So this becomes 40 into 1 by 4. This becomes 40 into 1 by 4 is equal to bth root of 100. 40 into 1 by 4 is nothing but 10. This is 10, right? So what root of 100 is equal to 10? So that would be 2, right? Square root of 100 is 10. So therefore, the correct answer to this question, which is the value of b, that would be equal to 2, which is answer option A. All the best in your preparation.